Hello everyone, this is Megan from Kenhub and welcome to another anatomy tutorial. In today's tutorial, we will be looking at the structure seen on the lateral wall of the nasal cavity. But before we do that, I just want to describe what the nasal cavity is. So here we can see the lateral wall of the nasal cavity and some of the structures we're going to be covering today, such as the nasal conchae and the meatuses between them. We can also see the sphenoidal sinus and the frontal sinus. The nasal cavity is part of the upper respiratory tract located above and behind the nose. The nasal cavities are elongated wedge-shaped spaces with a large inferior base and a narrow superior apex. They are held open by a skeletal framework consisting mainly of bone and cartilage. The two cavities are separated by the nasal septum. The bony borders of the nasal cavity and their adjacent alar cartilages make up. Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.